Two subcontractors working for the oil company Total have been killed in an explosion at a refinery in the Belgian city of Antwerp. The French firm said the blast happened in a steam system of a unit producing petrol. The refinery was evacuated, and Total said there was no fire and no impact on the environment.